Hey, quinto ano. Let's check the activities, okay? Open your books on page 21, 22, and 23. Student's book, okay? All right, let's start. The first activity I asked you to do was the self-assessment. I asked you to think about these topics, okay? Any answer if you need to improve, you're okay, not okay. I'm doing okay, you're doing fine. And I'm doing super, it means you're very, very good. You know how to do. I always asked you to be honest with yourself. I can describe families, it means you can say who they are. Okay, this is my dad, this is my grandma, my grandpa, my brother, my sister, my uncle, and so on. So you can say who they are for you. The next one, I can talk about the members of my family. It means, for example, dad. My dad is a teacher. He loves animals, and he can run very fast. You can talk about your family members. The next one, I can talk about the population. Some countries, you know how to say how many people there are in each country. Brazil, 200,000 people, or 1 billion people in China, okay? So you know how to talk. The next one, I can describe things happening right now. It means the present continuous. Remember the extra activity? So, for example, I am making a video. I am playing with my friends. I am swimming now, and so on. The next one, I can give a presentation about my family. You know, for example, if I ask you to present your family, you know how, okay? Hopefully you did, okay? So let's move on. On page 22 and 23, you had to stick the stickers in the correct places. Some of them were missing, so you had to complete. So this is the order: husband, uncle, you know, granddaughter, grandson, and daughter, all right? So these are the activities on the book I asked you. And the other activity was the worksheet about the things that are happening right now that we call present continuous. I did this way to make sure for you. So, for example, they are playing ball. This is the activity where they are playing ball. Ok? Só reforçando que o present continuous nós usamos quando a gente quer falar de uma ação que está acontecendo nesse momento, tá? Então, todos eles, os verbos irão ter o ing, tá? O gzinho não é pronunciado, você precisa falar até o finalzinho do n. Flying, reading, listening, playing, ok? So that's it, guys, for today, and take care.